I gave a cigarette to a homeless man today.
Okay, I just got like a triple kill as you said that. Touching the end zone and we go running back. Fingers all over my quarter pounder and she loving that. Hi, babe. We just made a song and I'm rapping about other girls and I was just wondering. What's good in the freaking hood, guys? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're working on the swordfish, man. We have all of the headshots and we need to do the challenges. I think by the end of this, I'll be so sick of camo challenges that it won't even be funny, but whatever. It's all a part of the grind. So, that being said, if you guys enjoyed the video, drop a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff, and let's just get right into it. Bravo secured. Oh my gosh. I just got a double kill. Cool. Ha! I always can pick off the people that are barely visible. Oh my gosh, I should have just chilled in there. Jesus.
Bravo, lockdown. Enemy sentry active.
He moved corners, bro! He killed me like 3 times in the same corner. Oh.
Lost C.
Fuck's sake.
Take it, Charlie. Hostile lightning strike targeting active. Hostile lightning strike incoming. Hostile CUAV detected.
So we're 6 out of 10 long shots. 38 out of 50 for Mother of Pearl. 4 out of 5 rapid kills. And 1 out of 5 bloodthirsties. I'm doing terrible. I should be way further along than I am right now. But we got jungle next. So it's all good.
Jungle flooded.
Bro, your scream in your video yesterday.
Which one? At the beginning?
No, I don't know what the maps are, but you were like, it looked like you were on the fucking moon, but it was bright. And you killed someone that ran at you, and you made the weirdest noise and zoomed into your face, bro. Like, it didn't even sound human. You're like, I commented on it and put the timestamp. Shit made me mad, I remember.
Oh my god, I got 2 kills. 3. Ah! 0. Dead.
0 dead.
Everything pisses me off, man. I'm just trash Call of Duty. Ah! Player. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking freak out. Sorry. Anyway.
He tweets a shot that he hit. And Tyler.
If I die by this guy one more time, I'm gonna end my life. Sorry.
He tweets a shot he hit, right? Oh, I have a question about YouTube.
Fuck's sake.
Are you like not allowed to cuss at all? Because I was watching one of Kiwi's videos and he intros his videos now like, oh, if you don't like this in the next second, then in 7 days you're gonna get bad news or some shit like that. That's how he intros his videos now. And literally every single like,
hey, Penthouse.
Every 10 seconds, he puts like a dolphin noise over a cuss word. So literally the whole video is just, what the? Just literally every second.
Yay, bloodthirsty. I would say you're able to swear, but because they're playing Fortnite and stuff, a lot of their viewers are kids under the age of like 12.
Right.
Like in the sense of, ooh, your child base, like your view base is kids. Ooh, like I don't give a fuck. Like you're killing it, but they have to watch what they do. Otherwise, their kids' parents will freak out and they'll get comments like, I'm not allowed to watch your videos because you cuss. Or they won't get into recommendations because they're not family friendly.
Yeah, I did actually go through some of the comments, and a lot of people
were saying, oh, I didn't know you and Formula cussed that much.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Wow, so even if you censor it, you're gonna get bashed on.
Ooh, I got Mother of Pearl. I don't know what people expect when they watch YouTubers and stuff.
I don't know either.
Especially over the age of 15. People swear, whether you like it or not. I totally understand watching a YouTuber and like every second word is like a cuss. I get how that could be annoying. But if it's just like every once in a while it slips and you're like, oh shit, like that's, I don't think that's that big of a deal.
No.
But then again, you're gonna have like 10-year-olds in the comments, oh my god, I'm not allowed to watch you anymore. My mom says you swear too much.
Yeah.
It's bad for my health.
Sorry. Tourette's.
I die.
Very
okay, got another both their CDs. That's all that matters. Last game, it took me an hour and 30 minutes because I couldn't get blood.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, don't judge me. My feelers.
Tugs on.
Oh my gosh! It's halftime. Okay, one thing I really like about Modern Warfare is that there was no halftime in the domination games.
Yes, that was great.
This isn't zero. See, look, it's me. Up. I'm on TV. I say that every time I get a best play.
I used to say that all the time.
Copier.
Hey.
Back and.
Right.
My teammate killed me. Oh god. I don't have any heals on this and I'm like blinking red. Ow! Yeah, my character's like dying in pain right now. It's precisely what's going on. That was a bloodthirsty Yagi. Okay, let's see how long I can go with this pain in my eyes.
The streak. The big streak.
You know, oh god, like I am streaking.
Bigger. Go bigger.
Shut up.
It's a quad feed. Turn around. Behind you.
Oh my god, shut up. Shut up! I died! They were actually in front of me. Could you imagine if I turned around and died?
Oh my god.
The bullets can't touch me. I'm running too fast. Ow. As I die.
I really like watching Jev again. But like, I don't like watching... I don't like watching COD Mobile though. It's not really appealing to me at all.
We got Spectrum Camo! Woo woo!
Woot woot.
Did I say that?
Did you?
Did I say woot woot?
You did.
Or was that you?
That was you.
Did I actually?
Yeah.
What? That just kind of came out. I don't even recall. Let's go!
Let's go! I gave a cigarette to a homeless man today.
Okay, I just got like a triple kill as you said that. I don't even look like I'm dying, fuck off. Anyway. And then Nathan's parents suggested I move in with them. Should have seen that coming.
Yep.
Think I was fucking dying. Ooh, I just got gold camo. Woo! Woo! Okay, I'm cutting out all the commentary before that. I got diamond camo as well. Let's freaking go. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you drop a like, you comment below, and you subscribe to the channel for more. This weapon was really fun. I didn't rage as much as the weapons before it, so that's good. We're gonna check out the camo, and then that's gonna be it. So like I said, make sure you drop a like, and let's see if we can hit 100 likes. There we go. We got diamond. diamond, and then we got gold. For the load. Gold looks so good, actually. And then diamond. Diamond looks phenomenal. Anywho, that's the video, guys, and I'll catch you in the next one. Adios. I'm a fat man. Feed it chewing drugs like Pac-Man. TMG.